Camarines SOAR 3rd District Representative Gabriel Bordado proposed to grant teachers with a monthly allowance of 3,000 pesos to help them cope up with the challenges in the new normal in education, especially in online teaching. Several groups of teachers have also been calling for this type of allowance for the same reason that teachers are not financially capable of providing the necessary equipment and monthly internet expenses. Department of Education Undersecretary for Finance Annalyn Sevilla said that if funding is available and if they would be authorized, they will be more than willing to welcome this proposal. If it will be authorized and there is funding available, we would welcome it, of course, because we really want our teachers to be capable of doing the online learning, said Sevilla.